स्वामी जी,
I want to talk to you.
What's the matter? Tell me.
I want to get a puja done.
What kind of puja do you want to perform, Paro? Tell me.
I want to get the Vashikaran puja done.
Vashikaran puja? And whom do you want to trap, Paro?
Actually...
Go on.
The master of the house where I work...
The Purohit master? Why? It is not possible.
Swamiji, please do this for me. Because of her, I have to suffer a lot every day. The mistress keeps saying that I'm trying to trap the master. And I want to make it true. Swamiji, please help.
Paro, this is not an ordinary puja. It is a difficult puja that lasts for 7 days. A lot of material will have to be arranged for the puja. Not only this, both the worshipper and the one getting the worship done have to do this together. Only then will you get the results of this worship. But he will be under control. If you are ready to do all this, then I am ready to do this also. Tell me, are you ready?
I am ready.
So let's start from tomorrow itself. Keep doing as I say. I will tell you the rest from time to time.
Okay, I will be here tomorrow.
Are you alone today? Where is your friend?
I don't know about her.
Don't lie, there is some problem today.
Hey, it's nothing like that.
No, there is something. Just tell me.
No, it's nothing like that. To arrange material for the puja. If the arrangements are not made, then the Baba will scold me. This does not seem to be the task for me alone. If you support me, then...
Is it just that? Are you worried about this? What do you want? I will definitely help you with it.
Kuchan, why are you worried about me? You leave it.
There is absolutely no trouble, Paro. Let's bring the things. Come. Come. If we go to the mountain of monkeys, we will get many flowers over there. Not just of one kind. I will get it for you. You don't worry for anything.
Someone will see. Not now.
There is no one here.
Still, don't do this. These flowers are enough for today. Let me go. Leave me, Kuttan.
Paro. Paro, don't go. Wait, Paro.
Take this. Keep it for puja. You have to do as I tell you. You should be well dressed and smell fragrant from every part of your body. This is how a woman's beauty should be. Dress up accordingly to your color. You should look as beautiful as a marble statue. Only then will you get success.
Okay, I will do it carefully.